Rise up upon heathen field. Rise up, new cycle born. Rise up to eikinn-shield. Rise up ancestral shores. Grow strong with passion burn. Grow strong with shining light. Grow strong, defend and spurn. Grow strong, ancestral might. Roost as in ancient days. Roost on the other shore. Roost as you share your ways. Roost as you age once more. Earth is the simple and young, with only by words and deeds. Skull is set by what you've done. Urlog flows among these three. Then the next generation comes, the simple and young, the Alpha Nungvi. Strength of their light, determined by the breath on their embers, you feed. Might and passion, gods and goddesses you are to them. Heroes they should see. Stories, lore told of your valiant deeds. Heroes to follow as they mount their own steeds. As you roost toward the end of your days, two followings there, offspring witnesses to your ways. As you look back, your urlog is set. It is what is fueled in the young that determines the rest. So rise up on heathen field. Rise up, new cycle born. Rise up to eikinn-shield. Rise up, ancestral shore. Grow strong with passion burn. Grow strong with shining light. Grow strong, defend and spurn. Grow strong, ancestral might. Roost as in ancient days. Roost on the other shore. Roost as you share your ways. Roost as you age once more. Earth is the simple and young, with only by words and deeds. Skull is set by what you've done. Urlog flows among these three. So rise up on heathen field. Rise up, new cycle born. Rise up to eikinn-shield. Rise up, ancestral shores. Grow strong with passion burn. Grow strong with shining light. Grow strong, defend and spurn. Grow strong, ancestral might.